Hi, I'm Rebecca from Jobber. Let's take a look at how to add a deposit to an invoice. Adding a deposit to an invoice reduces the deposit amount from the invoice balance. You'll need to add the deposit from the invoice edit screen. Towards the bottom, near the invoice total, click Add Deposit. You may have recorded a deposit for this client previously, or they may have already paid a deposit on a quote that we need to now apply to this invoice. If that's the case, you'll see a prompt to select the existing deposit and apply it to this invoice. If you want to create a new deposit, you'll have an opportunity to enter the deposit details, including the payment method, amount, transaction date, and details. Once you've entered all the information, click Save, and the deposit will be added to the invoice. This deposit will also appear in the client's billing history box as a record of their payment. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, be sure to check out our Help Center and our other videos.